9th standard maths la exercise 6.1 la first sum paakalam. From the given figure find all the trigonometric ratios of angle B. Okay va? So all trigonometric ratios na sin cos tan irukliya adoda reciprocals seithu da all trigonometric ratios of angle B. B angle B enga na inga da varum angle B. Okay va? Okay, ippo idu vandu hypotenuse side nammal theriyum. Okay, wow. So in the rendithilla, yedu vandu namakku opposite adjacent confusion a irukum. So angle enga varudho adhu dhaan adjacent. Appa AB dhaan namakku adjacent. Okay, wow. In the side vandu opposite. Okay, wow. So opposite la evlo irukku, opposite la vandu 9 irukku, adjacent la hypotenuse la 41 nu irukku. Okay, wow. Okay, ipo nama and the r trigonometric ratios enna na solli first paakalam. So first sin nammala nam enna pannuvom sin theta nu eduvom illaya. So ipo nammalku enna ketirukanga trigonometric ratios of angle B ketirukanga. So appo the theta irukattla la enna podanum pathina B nu podanum. Okay va? Okay, so sin theta epdi kandupidipom? Opposite side by hypotenuse. Okay va? Sin adhe maadhiri cos எப்படி கண்டுபிடிப்போம்? Adjacent side by hypotenuse. Okay வா? Tan opposite side by adjacent side. Tan B. Okay வா? Okay. So இப்போ opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite என்ன பார்த்தீங்கன்னா 9 by 9 இருக்கு. So 9 hypotenuse 41. Adjacent என்ன இருக்கு 40. I produce 41 na. Okay. Adutathu opposite vandu enadhu 9. Adjacent vandu 40. Okay va? 3 kadupidichitom. Appa meedhi 3 enadhu idoda reciprocal da meedhi 3. Idoda reciprocal da. Appa sin oda reciprocal enadhu sin cosecant cos secant tan cot. Okay va? Okay, so ipo inge vanda values appade reciprocal eduthu ezhudringala avladhan. So 41 by 9, 41 by 40, adutha enna varum parunga idhukku 40 by 9 avladhan. Okay va? Okay, so padathil irundhu sides enna enna ezhudittu measurements ezhudhi vechittingna eduthu neenga poda easy a irukum. Okay, well, first, this is adjacent, this is opposite, this is hypotenuse. This is the measurements. This is the measurements. So, this video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you.